introduce you to Jane Austen. Jane Austen, as you all know, is a writer. She's a writer that sets a sensibility and a type of prejudice. So, ang story ng ito, para lang po malaman nyo ay umiigot sa kung paano nga ginawa ni Jane Austen si Darcy yung sa pride and prejudice. So, yun po yung
Albano. Film student, third year na. Tapos, nag-play ako as Madam Inspiration, Madam I for short, sa Darcy Paano ka ginawa. Actually, ano ko to, first musical ko to. As in literal na first. Ang daming first. First musical, first time na nag-recording ako, first time na kumanta ako live on stage, first time na magdamit ako as babae sa stage. First time na magsuot ako ng heels sa 5 inches. First time na magsuot ako ng fishnet. First time na magkaroon ako ng character na hindi siya tao. Na isa siyang magical entity. Isa siyang entity. First time. Sobrang dami yung first time. So, ano lang. At least, masaya ako na experience ko to. Kasi hindi ako magtatapos dito yung last musical ko, for sure.
Good evening, good morning, good afternoon. Ako po si Mr. Aman de la Cruz, sound designer, SFX guy, and composer for Darcy Paano ka ginawa. Yung inspiration ko for music is when I was watching cartoons, yung mga big cartoons, yung Lion King, Mulan, yung music nila always fascinating.
Goddamn music!
Hell yeah! And kahit sabihin mong parang hindi ko kilala yung mga big musical productions and stuff, yung cartoons talaga nagsimula for me to love the musicals and stuff. And nag-join ako sa Darcy because this is my first time na mag-akin ng musical.